Kids and Sims Weekend, it's coming up February 9th to 11th. What an exciting time where we get to reach out to young people in our family, maybe a neighbor, a niece, a nephew, some kind of connection in your church or parish, and say, how would you like a weekend on campus? And I must tell you, over the years, I've met more of our students who said their first experience was with an aunt or uncle or brother or sister here on campus. How exciting for a young person to experience college. My own family, I can tell you that before I came to Marion University, my daughter Anne would have her brothers and sisters come for Kids and Sibs and stay in the dorm. Boy, the students loved it, just absolutely loved it. And the young people, when they came home, had such excitement about college and about Marion University and all that's going on. Kids and Sibs Weekend, oh, it takes me back. Kids and Sibs, go Knights!